In this short video, we discuss differential diagnoses for hypervascular metastases. Primaries could be from melanoma, renal cell carcinoma, papillary thyroid carcinoma, neuroendocrine tumors including carcinoids, choriocarcinoma, lung carcinoma.
If you like the video, you can like it, comment it, and share it with your friends. If you are not subscribed yet, please subscribe and click the bell button.